हेलो फ्रेंड्स, यू आर वेलकम एट यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ चमेली देवी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मेसी इंदौर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस आइसोलेशन, आइडेंटिफिकेशन एंड एनालिसिस मेथड फॉर फाइटोकॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट व्हिच आर ऑब्टेंड फ्रॉम ग्लाइकोसाइड कंटेनिंग क्रूड ड्रग एंड दीज आर ग्लिसरेटिनिक एसिड एंड रूटीन। So first phytoconstituent we will discuss and it is glycyrrhetinic acid and the biological source of glycyrrhetinic acid it is obtained from licorice root or stem of Glycyrrhiza glabra which is belonging to leguminosae family and the chemical constituents are the major constituents are triterpenoid saponin glycoside and these are glycyrrhizine and glycyrrhizine is calcium and potassium salt of glycyrrhizinic acid and glycyrrhetinic acid is pentacyclic triterpenoid a glycon moieties and it is used as a anti-ulcer agent. Now we will discuss isolation method for glycyrrhetinic acid. So first of all we will take Glycyrrhiza crude powder and extract it with chloroform, then filter the solution and then discard the filtrate and then take the mark. And then this mark is treated with 0.5 molar of sulfuric acid for few hours. After that we will filter the solution and get filtrate, and this filtrate is treated with 3 portion of chloroform and then combine the 3 layers of chloroform and then evaporate the solution. Then we get a white crystalline powder of glycyrrhetinic acid and it is insoluble in water but soluble in chloroform, benzene and acetone. Now we will discuss identification test for glycyrrhetinic acid. So first of all we will take an extract of chloroform of Glycyrrhiza powder and then treat it with few drops of acetic anhydride and concentrated sulfuric acid so it shows green or a blue green color. Now we will discuss analysis method and it is thin layer chromatography. So first of all we prepare a sample solution and we will prepare by take 1 mg of glycyrrhetinic acid and dissolve in 1 ml of methanol and chloroform solution with 1:1 ratio. Then we will take a stationary phase, it is silica gel, and spray reagent will be 1% vanillin sulfuric acid reagent, and mobile phase we will prepare by toluene ethyl acetate and glacial acetic acid with 12.5, 7.5 and 0.5 ratio, and we will get a purplish color spot on TLC with 0.41 RF value of glycyrrhetinic acid. Now we will discuss various therapeutic uses of glycyrrhetinic acid. So it is used as a sweetening agent and anti-ulcer agent. It is used in treatment of bronchitis, cold, flu and cough, and it is also used as an expectorant. It is used in relieving stress and reduce fever. It is used as an antibacterial and anti-inflammatory activity. It is used in high blood pressure and kidney diseases, also used in arthritis and rheumatic diseases, and externally it is used in treatment of herpes and eczema. Now we will discuss second phytoconstituent and it is rutin. So it is obtained from herb of Ruta graveolens which is belonging to Rutaceae family, and it is a one types of quercetin or flavonoid glycoside, and it is chemically quercetin 3 rutinoside, and on hydrolysis it gives a quercetin and sugars like glucose and rhamnose. Now we will discuss isolation method for rutin. So first of all we will take crude powder of Ruta graveolens and boiled with water. After that we filter the solution and then collect the hot filtrate and then cool the filtrate and collect the precipitate of rutin. Then recrystallize the rutin by boiling water and then we can collect greenish yellow color crystalline powder of rutin. Then we will discuss identification test for rutin. So here we will discuss Shinoda test. In this test, first of all we will prepare an alcoholic extract of rutin and treat it with magnesium metal as well as hydrochloric acid, and it shows orange, red or violet color. Now we will discuss thin layer chromatography method for analysis of rutin. So first of all we will prepare a sample solution. So we will take a 1 mg of rutin and dissolve in 1 ml of methanol. Then we will prepare a stationary phase with silica gel G, and we will prepare a mobile phase with 10% aqueous sodium chloride solution. Then we will get a yellow color spot on TLC with rutin, and we will calculate RF value and it is 0.43. Now we will discuss various therapeutic uses of rutin. So it is used as an antispasmodic, abortifacient and sedative. It is used as an anti-helminthic, antidote, carminative and as a flavoring agent. It is used in treatment of psoriasis and vitiligo, and it is used as an antidote in poison of snake bite. So thank you so much, friends, for listening this light, and I hope this light will be beneficial to all of you. For information regarding isolation, identification, and analysis method for glycoside-containing crude drug and phytoconstituent, and these are glycyrrhetinic acid and rutin.